St. Lucia's ban on poultry products from the UK could result in a price hike locally, but Ministry of Agriculture's veterinary division has defended the decision to impose the ban. It says the measures was implemented or the measure says the measure was implemented, that should be, not to impose undue hardship on consumers and importers, but to protect the already fragile local poultry sector. DBS's Kendal Burton tells us more.
The new strain of bird flu is already setting off alarms in Europe, where it is posing a significant threat to the poultry industry. A lot of that anxiety stems from its highly pathogenic nature, which could potentially cause significant mortality in chickens and turkeys.
For now, there are no confirmations of this strain of the virus moving from the birds to the human population. So it's not zoonotic in nature, at least for now. But our concerns is not really the human population, but protecting our fragile poultry sector.
The Food and Agriculture Organization has expressed concerns that the virus could spread through farms with devastating effects, both on vulnerable livelihoods as well as on country economies and trade. While the Ministry of Agriculture is taking steps to avoid that, it says the ban could result in a lot less chicken wings being available for weekend barbecues or Christmas meals.
The main product type which comes from the UK would be the chicken wings. So you may see a reduction of the amount of chicken wings that you might find on the market shelf. Maybe the importers might look into other avenues, probably the US, to bring in the wings. But for now, there might be a reduction in the amount of chicken wings that you find on the shelf.
While the ministry could not speak definitively to predictions of a price increase, if importers are forced to obtain wings and other specialized cuts traditionally imported from the UK from other sources, it says that may more than likely be the result. For the DBS News World, Kendal Burton reporting.